are called to shine like a light placed on a hilltop, showing forth God's love in the service of our brothers and sisters.
Sister Joanne, before making my profession, I desire to receive the religious habit of the Institute of the Daughters of Mary Help of Christians.
I welcome your request. Wear this habit with simplicity so that your whole life may clearly show to whom you belong.
Let us pray. Holy Father, you call all your children who are reborn of water and the Holy Spirit to the fullness of Christian life and perfect charity. Bless our sisters, and bless these habits they will wear as a sign of their evermore total self-giving, and grant that supported by the gift of your Holy Spirit, may they become evermore conformed to the image of your Son, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Courageously to the joyful certainty of the life.